More than 14,000 schools around the country, 62 of them in Maryland, and thousands of students walking or biking to school today. Probably a few more than on any other day. The reason why? It's International Walk to School Day.
Is this fun?
Yeah.
It all started in 1997 as a way to promote a healthy self and a healthy environment. Now, schools in more than 40 countries participate in events for Walk to School Day. The day happens every fall. The idea is to encourage students to walk or bike to school more often.
Walking helps you stay healthy, and it's something we should do all the time. It helps make everybody think about whether our streets are really safe for walkers and bikers. And when we get out of our cars and buses, we help the environment because we're putting less carbon emission into the air.
The kids think it's a great idea, too.
The environment doesn't pick up all that toxic and the fuel from the cars, and it keeps nature good and that kind of stuff.
It's actually exercise, and kids should do it more often.
But the students aren't the only ones happy to walk today.
This is great for me to see other parents and for her to walk with her friends to school, which she never gets to do.
In South Kensington, Megan Todaro, CNS TV.